as an instrument, you know, that you can play around with. But I think this stage of thinking of your body as an instrument comes much later in life. Just because first you learn how to sing, how to put the posture down, how to breathe, you know, all these things. And later on, when you get freer, you know, when you get more comfortable, when you know how to use it on, then you can start thinking of your body as, then the resonators come into place as well. Then you can resonate with the sound, and you know, you can make it sound the way you want to. And just remember that you can produce any sound that you want. It's just a matter of practice, getting the right things done. Record yourself a lot. I mentioned earlier, okay, women resonate in their head more because naturally we have high voices. Whereas men, they resonate a little bit here, they have to, because the sound has to go somewhere, but mostly in the chest area.
Oh, really? Okay.
So, do mi, ya, mi, ya. Mi, ya. Mi, ya. You see how much you struggle with the A? Mm-hmm. Yeah. So, ideally, the A should sound exactly the same as the E. So, if you play around with these two, this is a good exercise. So, you take this, like mi, ya, mi, and then you combine E and A. Because E will give you this mask tone and I will open up. So this is something. Can you do this? Yeah, it's just a matter of practice.